Atlanta police have just released the names of the officers involved in the shooting of Rayshard Brooks. They are officers Devin Bronson and now former officer Garrett Rolfe. Rolfe was terminated. He had been with the department for 7 years since 2013. Bronson has been placed on administrative leave. He joined the department just 2 years ago in 2018. Again, those are the officers. The one on the left is now on administrative leave. The one on the right has been terminated.
Chillin', working out, we gotta go our separate ways. I've been trappin' all week, feel like I haven't slept in days. He ain't never learned his lesson, nigga stuck up in his ways. You know, drown up in the water, tryna ride a nigga way.